Hey, Alex, Alex. Okay, she's doing an interview right now with the other station. If we can wait a couple seconds before coming to me. I can definitely get a shot in a couple seconds, but are we still trying for the live interview? Can you repeat that, Alex?
Everything I thought it would be and more.
And what do you want to say to your fans who are out here supporting you?
I am so grateful. It warms my heart. It fills my heart seeing so many familiar faces that have been there with me from the beginning. It's incredible. It just goes to show you, you know, you make true fans and they stay with you for your whole entire career. It's beautiful.
And how long was it worth getting here?
Excuse me?
How long was it worth to get here?
Oh my goodness. Well, I've been revising the show. It's taken, you know, a good 2.5 months to solid, you know, put it together. But, you know, a lot of thought went into it. For the past year, I've been thinking about all of how I want to do the show and all of the things I want to present and visuals and songs and arrangements. Yeah, it's been a year in the making, but the past few months have been pretty solid.
What was your feeling walking off that stage today?
I felt triumphant. I felt like, you know, what I wanted most was for everyone to be standing throughout the entire show, and they were. And that warmed my heart.
Anything else you want to say?
just really excited, happy, blessed, and grateful to be here. And for all the people that are coming out to see me, I just want to give the best show that I possibly can.